It's a search that took filmmakers around the world.
I'm here with a bunch of new friends in Puro, Peru.
To interview hundreds of girls and give voice to the challenges and hopes of millions.
Girl Rising is about the power of educating girls in the developing world. But ultimately, it was a process of trying to kind of find the emotional core of each of the girls' stories.
Like the story of Wadley from Haiti. When her parents could no longer pay to send her to school, she refused to be turned away.
Est-ce que maman paye l'école pour déjà Wadley?
Non.
Est-ce qu'on a déplacé la Wadley?
Non.
There are 66 million girls missing from classrooms around the world. The goal was to shine a light on the barriers that girls face around the world.
In the film, each girl's story is written by a writer from that country.
We wanted to make sure that somebody from their own culture had the task of having to choose one girl to write about.
To get the word out about Girl Rising, producers turned to social media and held more than 500 screenings around the world.
This wasn't just about creating a cool experience, but was really about creating change in the world.